From all quarters of the empire come the fighters for freedom. Mr. L.S. Amery, Secretary of State for India, inspects a detachment of the Royal Indian Army Service Corps, and he's accompanied by the Duke of Devonshire. The RIASC has been doing magnificent work in many theatres of war, and these men have already proved themselves in the field. One of their jobs is to keep open lines of communication and at all costs to take up vital supplies. Brothers in arms, we salute you.